Hello guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depends on the place you are watching from. Welcome to God Glory Happy Kitchen. Welcome to our kitchen. I greet you with your time, guys. Today we want to make chocolate bread, this small bread for breakfast. Anything at any time of the day you can easily eat it. Ciao ragazzi, buongiorno, buon pomeriggio. Buonasera, dipende dove tu stai guardando questo video. Benvenuto al nostro canale, benvenuto a Glory Happy Kitchen. Oggi facciamo pan gocciole, quello panini piccoli piccoli per merenda, qualsiasi momento, per colazione. So guys, the ingredients we need for this bread, we need 100 grams of chocolate, this fondant chocolate drop, as you can see, drip chocolate, 1 egg, 7 grams of eggs, dry eggs. So you can see it's dry yeast now. 50 grams of white sugar, 300 grams of all-purpose flour, 2 spoons of butter, that is 40 grams of butter. You can easily use oil as well. Ingrediente che serviamo per questa ricetta: 100 grammi di goccia cioccolato, questo qua fondente, non latte, un uovo, 50 grammi di zucchero semolato, lievito di birra secca, 300 grammi di farina 00 e 2 cucchiaio di burro, quindi 2 cucchiaio dai 40 grammi, pizzico di sale. We need a pinch of salt as well. So we have to make one bowl. This bowl now I put add all our ingredients we mix. So we do it, then I will show you. I don't want this video to be too long. Adesso mi mischia tutti gli ingredienti insieme. Dopo vi farò vedere, ok? Non voglio fare questo video troppo lungo. Ok, we'll be right back. Guys, as you can see, I already mixed my dough. We need this consistency. Come vedi, ragazzi, io ho mischiato tutti gli ingredienti insieme. I need some flour aside, so that if we attach, I can easily put my hand. Io ho lasciato un po' di farina dietro per lavorare il pasto. Now, we have to add our chocolate into it. Prendiamo il nostro cioccolato e lavoriamo ancora. Poco di dovere, uè. So we mix with the chocolate. You can even put it for this board. Tu puoi mettere anche sopra piano di lavoro, lavora insieme bene bene. As you can see, they mix everything together, tutti i gocci e mischiato insieme. And we leave the dough to rest 1 hour or 2 hours. Noi lascia riposare 2 ore o 3 ore, come va anche se di più. We'll be right back after it double its size. Guys, after 2 hours now, it double its size, so we have to work on the dough now. Dopo 2 ore. See the way it looks like, very soft. Mon bidouzu, qu'est-ce que quoi? Add some flour on it. Then we now take our baking pan. You can tell here, forno. It's very soft bread. Okay. Put this aside. Let me take our tray, baking tray. Okay, flow on my hand like this. Just cut it. Just flat it. You can cut it any way you like. Just like this. Cozy. Because we have to cover it to rest for another hour, 1 hour before we bake. Noi fa così, lasciamo che riposa un'altra ora prima che forniamo. Marky Quoche Quindi. Yes, let it post that. That's why we need excess flow to work on the dough, because if not, it's very light, it attach to your hand, as you can see it here now. So we have to do all our dough like this. Do the final straw pasta cozy. So as you can see, our bread is set. Now we have to cover it to rest with clean anki and with the recuperate peliposale from ane buleta for 1 hour before we bake. But after 1 hour, as you can see, double inside, we have to bake it now. 180 degrees up and down on my baking oven for 20 minutes. Adesso do piatto volume, forniamo adesso cuoce per 180 gradi, forno statico per 20 minuti, dipende tua forno. Guys, our bread, chocolate bread is set for breakfast. It's still hot. As it's still hot, let us put our margarine butter on the top. Il nostro pangolino è pronto. Adesso ancora calda, mettiamo il nostro burro margherina sopra to shine it up just like this. Then we don't leave it to cool. Shine it up like this. Okay, guys. Guys, our mini bread, chocolate bread is set for breakfast. If you love this video, what are you waiting for? Just give a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe on our YouTube channel if you're not subscribed yet. If you already subscribed here before, thank you. God bless you. We'll see you on our next video. We'll see you on our channel. We'll see you on our kitchen. Thank you for your watching. Let me show you the inside, the way it looks like. Wow. As you can see, so fluffy. Wow. Vedi dentro com'è quello pangocciole, molto buono. Il nostro pangocciole per merenda, per colazione è pronto. Se piace quella ricetta, cosa stai aspettando? Dai pollice in su, non dimentica per iscrivere al nostro canale se tu non l'hai ancora fatto. Se sei iscritto qua prima, grazie di benedica. Ci vediamo nel nostro prossimo video. Ci vediamo nel nostro canale. Ci vediamo nella nostra cucina. Grazie, Dio di benedica. Non dimentica per iscrivere al nostro canale se tu non l'hai ancora fatto. Se hai scritto qua prima, grazie a Dio di benedica. Ci vediamo nel nostro prossimo video. Grazie a tutti. Wow. Just take your butter. Crush it into two with knife. Put it inside. Wow. So yummy. Bye bye guys. Thank you for your watching. My love. God bless.